Hey Felix, you're not allowed to grow till I'm back, okay? Molly and I are going on an adventure. You boys have fun, okay, Fran? It's so cute. It's like Molly and a mini version of herself. You're adorable. Supper time? Supper? Supper? Oh, I'm gonna be swarmed. Mini Molly! Molly! Hi, girl. There was a mechanical issue. The thing that detects the ice on the planes wasn't working, so we actually had all boarded and then we all had to get off. And you know what? I was so tired. I just went up to the guy. I'm like, do you have anything leaving tomorrow? I don't even want to leave today, because they couldn't even guarantee the 2 o'clock departure after all that, because the guy had to fly in from Vancouver. It's been a long day. So I came home and slept. Last night there was a lot of festivities, so I was ready for the snooze. And I got to hang out with my cats and sleep, and everything is worked out, and now I can relax and take off in the afternoon, which I way rather than waking up at the bed. Going somewhere, hey? You'll see her soon. Little Phoenix, my little kitten. Don't grow, okay? Don't grow. Is that your sister in there?
Oh no.
Be nice. Be nice to her.
It's not COVID. It's just a cold.
I miss you too, my little angel. I love you so much. You're kitty number one. I love you.
Number one is in heaven.
Look at my precious baby. Little hug for little Lacey.
The fridge is probably licking dirt.
Got Lacey, and then there's before, Molly.
Now she's looking at her there. A while ago she went behind the chair and this one was here. Well, now she's going. Where is she going?
Look who's being all cuddly again, Your mommy's girl? Yeah. We got pizza! Are you excited, Mom?
Oh, sort of.
Yeah.
And then it stopped working, so now we have to use the TV.
It's been a good visit at my parents' so far. I just went to the Capitol Theatre downtown Moncton to pick up some tickets I bought Mom for Christmas for an ABBA tribute show. Yeah, I could see myself potentially moving closer to them eventually. I just gotta finish my degree. At this point, I'm never gonna see Manitoba because classes are officially online until the Feb break. That means all semester. Omicron's back, all the travel plans are canceled, and here we go again, my friends. Oh, look at you.
There you go.
In the sun.
Oh, God, did it work?
No.
What do you mean, no?
Are we going to be friends? You guys are sisters. I'm baking some peanut butter marshmallow squares. So we'll see how it goes. Must act quickly so they do not melt. Look, we have a Molly, and we have a Lacey! Harmony! Well, we're done our shopping, right, Dad?
Oh, gotta go to Sobeys.
Yeah, Sobeys. House, the music goes with the lights.
It changes, see? You want to go forward a bit? Something the young people would be into?
Yeah.
The music itself? But there's no Christmas to it at all. It could be that a grown-up son picks all that up, never know. But some fathers are children too. It changes colors when the beat of the music. They're probably gonna see how many cars stop. There's some statistics.
Oh my goodness, if I was the neighbors, I would be like, also the electricity bill?
Mm. Well, the neighbors have nothing lit on their house.
We just had our family light tour! Oh, how fun! Did you enjoy it, Mom?
Oh yes, it was nice. Yeah.
Father?
Loved it, loved it. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. It was a good drive. It was a good guiding tour, whatever. We enjoyed ourselves.
Yeah. Another year.
There's no drinks or anything, but you know.
Is Molly with her grandma?
She doesn't mind me, I don't think.
Aww. Friends. Aww.
I could take her and get rid of him.
Oh, yeah, she's so soft. She's soft, too. That's just as much. Like, where is she now?
Yeah. Christmas, Molly. Merry Christmas.
Oh. It's probably not Christmas that you can understand the words anyway.
Well, no, it is. It's walking in a winter wonderland, Mom.
Oh, thank you for doing such a nice
job. Oh. It's a ticket for
I wonder if it'll still be on.
Yeah, we'll see.
Eva.
For Ava, not the real band, eh? Put all the ribbon.
Want some scissors loose?
No.
It's probably chocolates.
It's probably a book, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's from Santa.
Just make a hole out of it, don't worry. Don't have to be gentle with it.
Oh, licorice. Thank you very much. Oh, a t-shirt.
Yeah, open it up so Mom can see.
Oh, that's nice.
Bath.
From Bath, yeah.
Did you get that when you were in Bath?
I did. Ooh, and they finally changed their boxes.
Yeah, they mounted up the new boxes.
Oh, so pretty.
You like it?
Yeah.
You know what I thought when I saw it?
This is intriguing above this side. Oh, that's cute.
Or a C-chord?
I don't know what it is, though.
Christmas movie.
Oh, she's looking in her bed.
Merry Christmas, Lacey! Did you find your new
toys? Yeah, she enjoys. I don't think so. She's not picking any up.
There's
maybe
new
she
Christmas
thinks
toys?
Her new toys there.
It is. Both my cats love you better, Mom.
Yeah.
Remember when I adopted you both? Remember that? Mm-hmm. I get it. Grandma's always everyone's favorite, hey? All right. Good night, everyone.
I'm so proud of you girls. No fighting. Hey, Molly?
Yes. Yes, you were. You were getting along. And you were sitting next to Grammy. Hi, Molly.
She recognizes my voice now a little bit.
Yeah.
Before she wouldn't look at me when I said her name.
So, I know it's a little early, but you can't have a movie without snacks, right?
There we go.
Mama.
Look who's having a little nap.
But yeah, it's got lights, I find. I never looked that direction anyway, so it's not a good spot to have them. I had planned to put them elsewhere, but they weren't long enough.
Mom, what do you think of the Christmas tree?
It's pretty. Can you see me?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Can you mean tell me that you took a picture of me now, you'd see something?
Yeah.
You wouldn't just see darkness?
No. Dad, what do you think of the Christmas tree?
I love it.
You love it? Anything else to say to the people of the world?
It's a great life. Whatever.
Yeah. Lacey, what you up to, pretty girl?
You'll have to tell me when it starts if you've been here a while.
So today Mom made yummy turkey supper. Dad and I ran a few errands, we bought a new water cooler for them, and Christmas is over. But it finally snowed. But I'm having a great time with Mom and Dad, and I wish it won't end.
Molly!
See, she meows when you go for a name.
What's that?
Lisa
Molly!
Do that.
So today was the last day. I could probably sleep in ever, but it's okay. I'm really excited for the new year. New year, new me. But actually, new year for me is like a way to restart. I need an official date to like get motivated. I'm feeling motivated. We also just had coffee. That's probably why. I'm gonna shower. I'm gonna do things today. I'm gonna spend time with Mom, and we're gonna carpe the diem.
Oh, you win your wish. What'd you wish?
I don't know. I can't tell you.
No difference, there's me. Oh, it might be easier to show a card on a page.
We had a lovely dinner at my dad's favorite restaurant tonight, and then my cousins came over, so I got to visit with them, which was grand. We're almost out of this year. Let's get there.
Molly, are you cuddling with me right now?
Patricia. Is that your video you're making?
Yeah. Working on the 1 second a day. Bow, 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 new, 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 bow. Bow, 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 new, 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 bow. What are you two up to,
That's what they do, they wash each other.
Alright, Dad, so what did we get?
Fish and chips!
Yay! Deluxe fish and chips.
And coleslaw and rolls and whatever else.
Gravy. You know, since I'm in the East, gotta eat some fish. You excited, Dad? Hungry?
Hungry, yeah.
Yeah, let's go.
What?
Fish and chips, I'm so excited.
And our last meal for now, fish and chips all together. You excited, Mom?
Yeah.
I'm really enjoying this.
Alright, let's start this year off in a relaxing fashion. Stars. So I guess her resolution wasn't to sleep any less. You look so comfy, but you shouldn't sleep because we're going to be in the airport and I need you to not meow. Okay? Wakey wakey. There you go.
So tonight I did this puzzle that I've had for at least 20 years, I would say confidently. But sadly there's 5 pieces missing. But I still had fun, and it's 20 years old, so pretty impressive. And Mom, look what we did.
Yeah.
We took the tree down.
Yeah.
Mission accomplished. This movie with kittens.
You got the orange one twice? There are 2 orange ones.
Oh, they're sweet.
Maybe 3.
The kitten movie together. Hallmark and kittens. Couldn't be better.
See you so soon, Mom.
Yes,
I miss you.
You
already.